So Barbican, it's the culmination of a postmodernist vision and a sensational acquisition of the era that it was built when people were shelved away. The government shelved people away.
With a treehouse.
And sometimes I get the feeling that it's really shit, but people tend to like it because they're pretentious artsy idiots. Do you agree with this statement?
Sometimes.
Fish.